Tete Itabane has confirmed that, listen, I am not on any sick leave whatsoever. I am not on a sick leave. And it should be understood as such, I am not on a sick leave. But rather, clearly, the man has been suspended by they that do not want to see him there. It's just a clear matter that, I mean, honestly speaking. So, I have to take you through this, provided that you're interested. There's an article that was released by on the 27th of June 2024 at about 14 minutes to 4 p.m., right? This article was released by Innocentia Nkadimeng. I made a mistake, I said I'm not on sick leave, right? But he says that I am on sick leave. JJ Tabane clears the rumor on his suspension by ENCA. Right, I'm sorry, I know I said what I said in the beginning, but yes, the article says I am on sick leave. JJ Tabane clears the rumors around that. It goes on to say, veteran journalist JJ Tabane has cleared the air on speculation that he has been suspended by the broadcasting channel ENCA after his Power to Truth show was not aired this week. So if he is on sick leave, then technically the question is, because that's what comes to my mind and say, wait, do you mean to tell me that they don't have pre-recorded? Are they always live? Like, they don't have pre-recorded interviews? Remember that the one of Jacob Zuma, at first it was supposed to be recorded live. And they said, no, pre-recorded only, right? So then JJ Tabane and his team went down to Nkandla to pre-record that show. So that show was pre-recorded. So as that show, so when they were done pre-recording this, we said, okay, it's fine. Now, you mean to tell me that they couldn't pre-record or they did not have pre-recorded shows? Is that even true? I don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm supposed to think about that. Honestly speaking, I don't know what am I supposed to think about that. But let's continue. But before we continue, I put it to you that this is what you need to think about. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay. Now, having said all of that, let's continue reading here. It says, the broadcaster announced on social media this week that Tabane's show will not be broadcast. But did not stipulate the reason. This sparked a debate among hundreds of his show's fans. With many speculating Tabane was in trouble with ENCA after his rant on last week's show about the government of national confusion or unity, if you like. But Mina, I don't think it's a government of unity, it's a government of national confusion, right? It is, it's said that black people, that's what she said. It said that black people could not get together and agree that it's been 30 years and we don't have the land. We don't have the economy. We don't have anything next to our name. Agree, put something together. We must talk about these things. Don't tell me to be romantic. The DA hates anything that has to do with transforming this economy so that it can benefit blacks. They want to give black people vouchers. Good luck to the ANC. As Steve Biko said, black men, you are on your own, Dabane said on his show. So this, then people said, this is what got him into trouble. He was going hard. Hey, you know, guys, the man was going hard there. Right? Speaking to Times Live on Thursday, Dabane said he was on sick leave. I'm on sick leave. I will be back towards the end of July, he said. Here are the reason. Look, people get commented on social media and say whatever they said on social media, of which it's not what I'm going to be reading. I'm not going to go through all of that. What I'm interested to know and what I'm interested to hear from you guys is, if he's on sick leave, then I get it. I will say, okay, it's fine. But, okay, here's the first question, right? Maybe before I ask that question, there are different types of leave, right, where a person will be suspended. They will be given what's called special leave, right? There's sick leave, maternity leave. Maternity leave, guys, anybody and everyone can get it. Whether you are a man or woman, which is just that with men, I think it's 2 weeks. You're entitled to 2 weeks as opposed to a woman who's entitled to, you know what I'm saying? Which, for obvious reasons, it makes sense. So then there's sick leave and you know what I'm saying? So then I'm asking myself, that TV news channel is a big TV news channel. You mean to tell me that they did not have any pre-recorded shows? Yeah, because sickness, you can't foresee it. If really he's on sick leave, we can't foresee it. But my question is, really, guys, really? I says, JJ Dabane will come back and will tell us one day what really happened. Because now the sick leave lenje, very violent, just too bad. Muntu kwikwikwe usiyagula. Niyibheke nayo. Niyibheke nayo. Kodwa ke asikho lapho. Silanje ekutheni nikubheke lokho ukuthi ama sick leave nawo abuye abe nenkinga nawo ngokwawo. ENCA, I'm wondering, how are they feeling now? What are they saying? Right? Because it is clear that people don't trust the ENCA. For the fact that people, when something like that happens, and then they easily said, go on, Janina. Hey, you know what I'm saying? For the fact that people resort to that and say, go on, Janina. Vele, you were once accused of racism at some point in your life. It leaves a lot to be desired. So you're going to tell me in the comment section below, Wena, what's your take? What lesson do you take as an ENCA, noticing that people don't, you know what I'm saying, people look at you with suspicious eyes and be like, ENCA, you doing this to us? What are you saying, right? If you are in ENCA, for me, I would say, I will look at it from this perspective and I'll be like, no, you know what? People don't trust us. People, they might come to our shows, but it's not because they really trust us. People do not trust us. People, they come here for the, you know what I'm saying? But they don't trust the management, ENCA.